Here's a neat web trick that will strip all the graphics off a web page and get them to fly around. All this using JavaScript. This JavaScript here, which you should be able to copy and paste from this Locker Gnome article. So if you go to any website with graphics, such as Chris Perlow's Locker Gnome Flickr site, and you go into the location bar and paste the code in there, hit enter, the graphics will start flying around. Give it a try.